Everybody, Needham handicapping the races from Philadelphia Park in Bensalem, PA. It's Monday afternoon, November the 3rd, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. I'm going to focus on race 3 this afternoon, folks, 1:12 p.m. Eastern Post Time for the 6.5 furlong sprint on the dirt. 3-year-olds and up, racing for a claiming purse of $18,000. Paired entry on top of my list today, number 1, Wonder Time, and number 1, A.L. Campo. Also on the list, number 3, Hot Finance, number 5, Double Spin, and number 7, Sure You Can. Number 1, Wonder Time, has turned in power run efforts in each of his last 4 starts, hitting the board in 3, including back-to-back power run wins in his second and third races back. Stablemate, number 1, A.L. Campo, drops in class, comes off back-to-back power run efforts in his last 2 starts, goes to the post with the skills of the jockey trainer tandem of Frankie Pennington and Jane Vodders. In his corner, they've hit the board with 60% of their last 300 entries settled as a team to date. Race 3 summary, paired entry of number 1, Wonder Time, and the stablemate, number 1, A.L. Campo, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 3, Hot Finance, number 5, Double Spin, and number 7, Sure You Can, 1-3-5-7 in the third from Philly Park. A couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, folks. Let's go to the Meadowlands in New Jersey first. Race 3, entry number 6, Forest Park, a 4-to-1 shot, takes an 8-level computerized class draft, has nice early speed abilities for this sprint. Race this evening at Mountaineer Park in Chester, West Virginia as well. Race 5, check out the 8-to-1 shot. Number 9, Mighty Fortress, takes a big class drop of 15 Trackmaster units. The speed ability sprinting at 6 furlongs, which are equivalent to the favorite, number 8, Too Radical. So handicapping from Philly Park on a Monday afternoon, Rick Needham for a day at thetrack.com, where, by the way, you can wager on all these races, including the long shots, reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.